everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for joining me in a new video. So I didn't really expect this, and I hadn't made a video for a while, and I was planning on making one tonight or something like that. But I was sitting in my apartment watching some YouTube like I normally do. Right after I get off work, I go and watch some YouTube and relax for a little bit and then create or whatever. But so I was watching some YouTube and I looked out my window and the moon is beautiful tonight. It's huge. And then I told Tracy about it, and she said it's supposed to be an eclipse tonight. But I really wish I had a better camera where I could make it look really good, but I'll flip you around and I'll show you. So I really wish that it showed like the moon was as close as it is right now, but it's really close. This is the tennis courts that I live by here. But anyways, you can see the moon. That little light over there, that's the moon. It's really yellow, kind of orangish right now, but it's hard to pick it up on my phone. But I've never seen the moon like this before. It's so like, it's not red, but it's like orange. I guess I'm sure that you guys can see the moon, but it's so beautiful right now. I've never seen it like this. But so I think I'm gonna keep an eye on the progress of it and wait till it gets way up there. But I'll go across the street and see if I can get a better picture of it. But man, it's so beautiful. Man, just if I had like a really, really cool camera with a beautiful, with a long lens or something, it would make such a cool video and a picture. Ooh, sorry about that, guys. It's a little cold tonight. But anyways, that's the moon. And I was wondering because I got home and at first I didn't get home for a little bit. Normally I come straight home from work, but I went to my brother's to lend him some snips. But anyway, so I got home and I chilled for a little bit and I took Zeke out, and the stars are beautiful tonight, guys. You can almost see all of the stars. Ooh, trying not to breathe right in the camera, but I don't know. I think that you guys can see that. That's a star. And then there's a star up here. See that star? And the moon is so cool though right now. I haven't seen the moon like this, especially, I mean, it is somewhat early. I don't even think it's 7 o'clock, but the moon is so big and, oh, it's so cool. You can see that star. Man, it's so beautiful out here. I don't know. I wish you guys could see all those stars, but there's a bunch of like figures. I don't know exactly all the I don't know exactly all the what do you call them? Not figures, but I don't know all of the things in the sky when they're all connected. I'm not sure what they're all called, but oh look, there's the moon. That's a better picture of the moon. But anyways, it's so beautiful tonight. You can see almost all, like the whole sky is, you can see almost all the stars. So beautiful. There's that, you can see that star above. I just, oh, there's the moon right there. Oh man, I just need to get rid of that. It's gonna be so beautiful when it's way up in the sky. But yeah, like I was saying, I just was in my apartment relaxing for the night and everything, and I seen the stars and they're so beautiful. But it takes a lot to get really good pictures of the sky. I have a newer iPhone and they have the thing called night mode, and basically what you do is you can change the shutter mode on it so it stays open longer, I guess. And I can do that, but it kind of takes a while, and some of the pictures look blurry and everything, look blurry in the back, I guess. But yeah, the stars were beautiful, and I was gonna take some pictures of it or try to make a video, but sometimes I just don't like how the stars look. So and then I've seen the moon and it was so beautiful. I was like, what? And so I just, like I was saying, told Tracy, and she said there's gonna be an eclipse. So maybe I'll just keep tabs on the progress of it and keep filming it for you guys. But so cool. Let's see if I zoom in. As soon as I zoom in, it gets blurry. I don't like that. I don't know. Can you guys make all those stars? You can see that blinking star. Maybe what I'll do is I'll take some pictures of the stars and I'll throw them in. Oh man, this moon's so cool. I think they said it's not going to be extremely cold, like 18, but 18 is not super cold like compared to what we've had before. But anyways, what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to let the moon keep going, coming up and everything, and I'll come back to you guys, because I don't want to stand here and watch it, because I know that would just make a really, really long video, and it probably wouldn't be that cool to you guys. So I'm going to let it keep going up a little bit more, and I will check on the progress, and I will keep sharing it with you guys, but I just thought you might enjoy this. So I'll come back to you guys in a little bit. Everybody, well, it's been some time since I last filmed and was showing you the eclipse moon, but it has changed a bit. The moon is still huge. But it has gotten a lot colder out here, that's for sure. But I just want to update you guys with everything. I've been inside for some time now. Man, I wish all these stars would show up. Stars are just freaking everywhere. There you go, you can see those stars. But it's beautiful out here. Definitely a little cold though. Man, I should grab a coat here. Man, that moon's huge. Sorry guys, I had to go get a coat. But man, that is beautiful. That moon is beautiful. I really wish that you guys could see all these stars, but as soon as my, my phone starts recording, all the lights kind of go away, like when I'm taking a picture. But it's beautiful. Let's see if I step back a little bit.
Oh, this is her. There's a star. But let's go over here real quick. But I just wanted to give you guys an update on what the moon looks like. And I really don't know what an eclipse moon is supposed to look like. I just know that the moon is really huge right now. And there's stars everywhere right now. Like, I haven't seen this many stars for a while where it's just like completely clear everywhere. And just beautiful. Last time I seen this was in Dillon, Montana, hunting. There's like no trees around and you just see stars everywhere. Let's see, can you see that stuff? But I'm working on getting a really nice camera. So maybe eventually you guys will be able to see everything that I'm seeing, but man, these stars are amazing. But anyways, I think I'm gonna take a few more pictures. And I'll add this in the video, but I think I'm gonna end this video. I don't know what the moon's gonna look like later tonight, if it's gonna do some crazy stuff or not, but I'm not sure. And I just didn't hang out here all night to film the whole process, but I kept looking up at it and all it did was kept getting bigger and bigger. So maybe before I go to sleep, I'll look at it again and see if it's changed. But I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I thought it was pretty cool how big the moon was, and I wish you guys could see more stars, but anyways. Ooh, every time I breathe, smoke goes into it, but let's see. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. I'm gonna take a few more pictures and stuff like that for you guys and post in here. But I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'm so glad I looked out the window at the same moment to check it out. And pretty soon, I'm hoping to have a nice camera. Maybe by Christmas, somebody surprised me with a really nice camera or something. But for now, I'm gonna keep using my phone. And that'll be my next investment, my YouTube channel. But hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, tap the bell notification, or give it a huge thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and tap the bell notification to check out my new videos that come out. I'm always trying to post new videos for you guys. And yeah, leave it in the comment section if you guys watched the eclipse, what you guys thought, and let me know. Love reading your guys' comments. But I'll catch you guys in a new video. Have a fantastic night, everybody.